同学们好，今天我们来学习第十一课 Lesson 11 Is this your shirt? 我们要看到的故事呢是和衬衫 A shirt 有关的。好，请看课文并且回答这个问题。 Whose shirt is white? 谁的衬衫是白色的？
Whose shirt is that?Is this your shirt, Dave?
No, sir. It's not my shirt. This is my shirt. My shirt's blue.
Is this shirt Tim's?
Perhaps it is, sir. Tim's shirt's white.
Tim?
Yes, sir.
Is this your shirt?
Yes, sir.
Here you are. Catch.
Thank you, sir.
现在你能回答这个问题了吗? Whose shirt is white? Tim's. Tim 的衬衫是白色的。好，我们一起来看看本课当中的关键词和词组。Keywords and expressions. Whose. Perhaps. Blue. White. Catch. 好，一起来看本课当中的语言点。老师发现地板上有一件衬衫，所以他问 Whose shirt is that? 那是谁的衬衫？这句话我们还可以这样来问 Whose is that shirt? 回答呢？如果说那是我的衬衫，可以这样来说 It's my shirt. 地板上的那件衬衫不是 Dave 的，因为他的衬衫是蓝色的。 His shirt is blue. 所以老师继续问道 Is this shirt Tim's? 这是 Tim 的衬衫吗？ Dave 回答 Perhaps it is, sir. 也许是的。Tim's shirt's white. Tim 的衬衫是白色的。请大家注意当中说 Tim's 的用法，在人名的后面加上撇 s 表示谁谁谁的。再来看两个例句。Is this book Stella's? 这本书是 Stella 的吗？ Is that pen your father's? 那支钢笔是你父亲的吗？Stella's, your father's. 注意这两个词和词组的用法。Tim, yes, sir. Is this your shirt? Yes, sir. 我们可以看到 Yes, sir. 这两句话看上去好像是一样的，但是却是非常的不同。Yes, sir. 当你用声调的时候表示先生，什么事儿？怎么了？而 Yes, sir.的意思却是说这是我的衬衫，是一种肯定的回答。我们来看在找到了衬衫的主人之后，老师又做了什么。 Here you are, catch. 老师把衬衫扔给了 Tim. Here you are 意思是给你，是在递给别人什么东西的时候说的话。我们还可以说 Here it is. 其中的 are 和 is 都需要重读。好，这些就是本课当中的主要语言点。如果我们总结一下，就可以看出今天主要学的是 Whose is this? 或者是 Whose is that? 这是谁的什么什么？或者是那是谁的什么什么？一起来看基本句型。 Whose is this? It'sThis is my, your, his, her. 这是我的、你的、他的、他的。当然，这两个句子当中的 this 都可以变为 that。来看一组例句。Whose is this dress? 这是谁的连衣裙？ It's Emma's. 这是 Emma 的。This is her dress. 这是她的连衣裙，因为 Emma 是一位女士，所以用了 her 这样一个代词。在总结了句型结构之后，我们再来看一遍课文，请大家注意在课文当中 whose is this 的应用。
Whose shirt is that? Is this your shirt, Dave?
No, sir. It's not my shirt.
This is my shirt. My shirt's blue. Is this shirt Tim's?
Perhaps it is, sir.
Tim's shirt'swhite. Tim?
Yes, sir.
Is this your shirt?
Yes, sir.
Here you are. Catch.
Thank you, sir.
好，下面让我们来学习下一课，来练习一下怎样去询问这是那是谁的什么东西吗？或者肯定地告诉别人这是或者那是谁的什么东西。 Lesson 12. Whose is this? This is my, your, his, her, or whose is that? That is my, your, his, her. Handbag. Stella's. 请大家注意这个人名之后的 PS.Whose is this handbag? It's Stella's. Car. Paul's. Whose is that car? It's Paul's. Coat. Sophie's. Whose is this coat? It's Sophie's.Umbrella. Stephen's. Whose is that umbrella? It's Stephen's. Pen. My son's. Whose is this pen? It's my son's. This is his pen. 在这个地方加了一句 This is his pen. His 代替的是 my son's. Dress. My daughter's. Whose is that dress? It's my daughter's. That is her dress. Suit.Father, 父亲, my father's. 这是一个选择疑问句。这件西装是你兄弟的还是你父亲的? Is this suit your brother's or your father's? It's not my brother's, it's my father's. 这不是我兄弟的,这是我父亲的。Skirt. Mother. 母亲. My mother's. Is that skirt your sister's or your mother's? It's not my sister's. It's my mother's. Blouse. 女士衬衫. 我们在前面曾经学过男士衬衫 shirt. 请注意二者的区别。Sister, 姐妹, my sister's. Is this blouse your mother's? No, it isn't. Whose is it? It's my sister's. Tie, 领带, brother, 兄弟。My brothers. Is that tie your father's? No, it isn't. Whose is it? It's my brother's. 在这个教学单元当中，我们学习了如何用 whose 引导的问句来询问这是谁的什么什么，并且到目前为止，我们已经接触到了如何来说我的 my、你的 your、他的 his 或者 her， 以及什么什么人的，比如说 Tim 的 Tim's， 我父亲的 my father's。请大家多多练习，能够做到脱口而出。好了，感谢您和我一起来学习。Thank you and goodbye.